New at 10 this evening, a group of people came together out on Parker Road in Hartselle to show their support for former President Donald Trump. Preston and Taylor Phillips sent us these photos of the group waving to the traffic below on I-65 at around 5 this evening. Remember, if you see news happening, let us know. Send an email to news@waff.com with your pictures and news tips.